The Lenovo K8 Plus is the latest smartphone from the company after the bigger version, the K8 Note, was launched about a month ago. Both these phones come under the K series, but they aren't the exact successors, as the K8 Note replaces the K6 Note, but the K8 Plus replaces the K6 Power, keeping the battery life in mind. Since these two phones are available, let's talk about how different they are. Of course, with the price, there's a certain difference, but is it only the screen size where the difference is seen? To begin with, let's talk about the display itself. Both the phones have the same screen protection, the same resolution of 1920x2080 pixels, but it is the screen size where they differ. The K8 Plus has a 5.2-inch display compared to the 5.5-inch display on the K8 Note. Though there was nothing mentioned about the screen brightness on the K8 Note, the K8 Plus is boasting to have 450 nits of brightness. With the exterior, the company hasn't mentioned about the K8 Plus being splash-proof. But with the design, the K8 Note, we did a video of that as well. The phone did take the water splashes or the spills very well. The K8 Note has the camera popping out on the back while it is a flat back on the K8 Plus. Both of them have a dedicated music key, so there's not much of a difference in that way. And the way they look is also quite same. Also, it is worth noting that the K8 Plus doesn't have an LED notification light, while the K8 Note does that on the top. Next, with the processing power, both the phones have a MediaTek processor, but they differ quite a lot. While the Lenovo K8 Note has a Helio X23 processor from MediaTek, the K8 Plus comes with a Helio P25 processor. The X23 is a deca-core processor, while the P25 is an octa-core one, a true octa-core chipset. And although on paper they seem quite different, in the real-life performance we didn't see a lot of difference. They were very good with the gaming, and the usual performance or the ease of use on the Android interface was quite the same on both of the phones. So for a regular user, it shouldn't really matter, as both the phones seem equal in performance for the regular activities. Also, for the storage, the K8 Note comes with 64GB internal storage, while the K8 Plus comes with 32GB internal storage. Both the phones have the same camera combination of 13MP plus 5MP cameras on the back, and that is supported by the dual LED flash, and both offer the same set of features, including the bokeh mode or the depth enabled mode. On the front, the K8 Note seems to have the better camera, at least with the resolution, as it has a 13MP selfie camera as compared to the 8MP selfie camera on the Lenovo K8 Plus. There's no other difference with the Android version or the interface, because Lenovo has finally taken the step to take out the Wipe Pure UI and bring in stock Android interface, and that is what we see on both the phones. Also, with the battery life, it's a 4000mAh battery. Again, with the battery usage, it should differ only because of the processing, because the resolution is the same, the camera usage should be the same, and it's only the processor or the optimization done by the chipset to make the battery life better on one of them. In the end, it comes down to only these factors that are different on the two phones: the display size, the front-facing camera, and the internal specs. If the size is not an issue, the K8 Note is what you should buy. But if you are concerned about that, you know what to choose, because with a smaller body, the K8 Plus doesn't bring about a lot of compromises, and it still maintains the same battery life. So this is what the two phones differ with: the Lenovo K8 Plus and the Lenovo K8 Note. I hope you like this video, and I hope this answers your question about how different these two phones are. And if you have any other question, do comment below and subscribe to Gizmo Times for more. Thank you for watching.